Tiger in the camera. Here we come as the fighter.
One in the camera. We're the bogey. Here we come. Okay, so I'm going to lead you in. We're not going to evade him. So when we come past him, your job, though, is just to really watch him. Watch what he does. Lights on. Watch him. Now fly the airplane. Now put your hand on the stick. Don't look anywhere. Yeah, look only at him. Now see, he's gone up to get some vertical. And now what he's going to do is he's going to drop down into a low yo-yo. Keep coming left. Good. A little bit more left. Good. See, he drops down. Now he's going to get a bunch of airspeed again in that low yo-yo. And he's going to catch us. Look how fast he's catching us. And that's exactly what we're going to do. And he's going to smoothly pull up and take a shot at us here. Keep coming left. Keep looking at him. Now, because if we're in a dogfight, we want to keep our eyes on him so we can evade him and know where to turn. There's the warble tone.
Buck. He's going to come out right.
Okay, looking for you. I've got the aircraft. Okay, so we're going to be the fighter on the next one. So we're going to do basically the same thing that he did. There he is over there. Ready for number two?
Ready. Two in the camera. Here we come. We're the target.
We're the fighter. Here we come. There he is over there. I'm going to get you turned in. I don't see him. He's right there. Right there. Right there. Oh. Yeah, fight on. Can we pull back on the stick? Look at him. Look at him. Look at him. Pull, pull, pull. Pull, pull, pull. More pull. Keep pulling. Good. Good. Just look at him, though. Only him. You have no idea where to go if you don't look at him. And you'll lose sight of him because he's camouflaged. Now let that nose go down. Good. No, easy. Just, I mean, I'm talking about a hair. A hair. And stay in your seat. It's okay. Everybody does that. Come left a little more for me. Good. A little more left. More left. Good. Get ready to shoot him. You're doing perfect. Perfect, perfect. Pull that nose up there if you want to shoot him. Shoot him, shoot him. Okay, knock it off. We're going to come right, Bluto.
Right.
Good. Sweet. What do you think? Is that crazy?
Yeah.
Good job, man. Where did he go?
Oh,
there he is. Oh, he turned way over there.
Way over there.
Do you have us in sight, Bluto? Do you have us in sight, Bluto?
I don't have you in sight.
Okay, yeah, went way to the left. So we're way off to the right, about 4 o'clock, a little bit high, probably a mile and a half.
Holy smokes. Okay, tally-ho. Okay, we got 3 in the camera. We're both fighters.
3 in the camera, here we come. All right, I'll get you turned in. Just keep your eyes on him. Good.
Hey, fight's on.
Fight's on. Okay, go left a little bit. Keep your eyes on him, though. That's it. Nice, smooth pull. Oh, good. Good. Good, good, good. Keep going. Good. Oh, man. He's turning slow. We're going to go left and down a little bit. We're going to get some energy because we're out of speed now. That's it. Don't push forward too much. That's about twice as much as you need to, but that's okay. Stay in your seat, bro. You want to stay in the center of the plane. Good, good. Keep that nose down. We're getting lots of speed. Now we're going to be able to go vertical. Okay, keep your eyes on him, though. You don't know where to go if you don't see him. Okay, nice, smooth pull. Good, good. Oh, yeah, excellent. A little bit of left turn. We got some good altitude here. Okay, and then now we're slow again, so now we're going to go back down. Just let that nose fall. Come to the right a little bit for me. Oh yeah, good. Good. Holy shit. That's okay, keep your eyes on him. He's got a little bit of an advantage. That's okay though, you're doing well. Nice and smooth. Did you lose him or you got him? You got him back there? Look back over your head, over the top. Oh, okay, he got us. Way back there.
Good smoke, Buck. I'll come to your left side.
Roger that. I've got the aircraft, Bill. He's going to come right out our left side. Okay, good. So you see how it's how important it is. Who's in sight? It's where do you go if you don't know where they are?
Okay, am I near left side?
In sight. You guys ready?
We are ready.
Got four in the camera over the shoulder coming at you left.
Here we come, number four.
Nose down, I'm gonna get a lot of speed.
Hey, Sean.
Speed, pull back. Pull. Look at him though. Pull. Just pull straight back. A little more. Good. Keep going. Look over your head. You got him? Look right over the top of your head. Good. Good. Roll to the right a little tiny bit. That's good. That's enough. Good. Then nose down. We're gonna get some speed. Come a little left. A little more left. Okay, smoothly pull up. You got him. A little more left though. You gotta go left. Gotta go left. Okay, now smooth pull. Pull. A little bit more left. Quit leaning into me. Just stay with him. Okay, we're gonna follow him around. Hard left. Get a little more left stick. Good. You almost have him. Good. Okay, get ready. Now smoothly pull up and shoot him. Oh yeah, we got him. Come a little left. Nice, little left. Get ready to shoot him. Come left. Good. A little more. You got him. Shoot him. Knock it off. We're gonna come to your left as well.
Okay, I'll go right then.
I have the aircraft. Okay, jink back to the left and we'll be all lined up. Awesome. Good job.
Ready for five?
That is stand by one. This is my seat. That's your seat.
I know.
No, it's so, you know, it's so funny. Everybody does that. They start doing this, and we do it to each other. It's comical. Yeah, we're ready now.
Okay, fire in the camera. Here we come.
We're just laughing like kids here, having a good time. Okay, I guess you lined up again. All right. I want you to make sure you look at him, okay? Keep him in sight here, and we're going to pull a little bit sooner. Put your hand on the stick. You're ready to pull. Okay, start pulling. Fight some. Pull. Don't go left. Just pull. Pull. Good. Keep your eyes on him. Oh, yeah. Good. Okay, start rolling to the right. Right stick. The other right. Yeah, there you go. Okay, that's good. That's enough. Let that nose go down. Good. Okay, go left. Oh, yeah, we got him. Go left. Oh, yeah. Nice, smooth pull. Start that pull. Just pull right on back. A little bit more, and he's almost toast. Oh, yeah. Nice, more. A little bit more. We almost got him. Good. A little bit more left. We're going to have to go down a little bit. Good. A little bit more left. Don't push too hard. Okay, now smoothly pull back. Pull. Now, got to pull from. Pull a lot. Yep, good. Yep. He's almost there. Okay, roll to the left and shoot him. Nice. Okay, we're going to come off right. Good fight, man. Okay, I have the aircraft. That was awesome. I love it. How you feeling?
Yeah, shit, I love it.
jink back to the right, Bluto, we'll be lined up. About 90 right, Bluto, we'll be lined up. You're going a long ways away there. Okay, we're about your 3 o'clock and a mile and a half. And how copy dash 2?
Okay, no joint, Mark. You call my
rollout. Okay, go ahead and start your standby one. I got 6 in the camera over the shoulder coming at you left. Go ahead and turn in.
Here comes 6.
Pull right at about your 3 o'clock, I'll call it. Keep turning right a little bit. Roll out.
Tally-ho, thank you.
Roger. Okay. That means right there. Oh yeah, you got the airplane. Fight time. Nice smooth pull. That's it. Okay, he's going down to get some speed, so that's okay. Go down to the left. He's got a lot of speed, so let's go down. We're gonna get some speed here. Good. Nice smooth pull. Now we're gonna go back on up. Good. More pull. Pull. That's it, keep pulling.
Hey, good smoke, Buck.
All right, you guys can join up and I'll take you home.
We'll do that.
Sweet. You got the airplane for a second. Just go ahead and fly, actually, fly straight. See the little island underneath the clouds? That's Blake. Pump about our 12:30, coming up on 12 o'clock. Okay, and let go for just a second. Let me retrim it. But let go for just a second. Let me retrim it. Okay, good. We're going to keep descending here. And I've got the power back, Ludo.
Yeah, we're joined.
Roger. And I'm going to go get the ATIS.
Good.
Nose down a little more, relax that pole. A little bit more forward stick, I need to get down.
ILS, runway 13 right approaching you, landing and departing runway 13 right and 13 left.
Yeah, the airplane
left.
For a second.
Simultaneous.
Yeah, keep that nose down about right there. I've got some altitude restrictions in here, so I have to get down. Okay, so go ahead and just stand up that up.
Alpha 9 and Alpha 10,
that's good right there.
Extend more than 109 feet. All aircraft readback, hold short instructions. Advise initial contact, your latest information, Whiskey. Visibility 10, peak clouds 2,000, ceiling 4,000, broken. Temperature 20, dew point 11, altitude 2996. ILS, runway 13.
Okay, I have the aircraft for a second. Okay, it's information Whiskey, and it's 2996 on the meter, and still using runways 13 right and left. And I've got the left tank selected, boost pump on, landing light on, good dot in the camera, and a good load meter.
Okay, same here.
Roger. Yeah, sorry, we got some altitude restrictions, that's why.
I heard it.
Yeah, I had to get you down. Okay, so you got the airplane again. We're just going to fly straight to the tip of Vashon Island, just that straight ahead, that little tip right there, and then we'll be good.
You want to keep going down?
Oh, yeah, just a little bit. Now, you're doing great right now, but come back to the right just a little tiny bit. That's good right there. We have an arrival and departure corridor that we actually have to fly, so.
Number two pulling a Beaver midfield right downwind, making a midfield phase. He's about a quarter mile out. You're number two when they went direct to left.
Back to the left a little bit. Yeah, right in there. It's really hard a little bit because it's a little bumpy in there.
Alpha 9, ready to go, 13. Oh, and 6-4-2-0-5, going tight, hold short, and run to right left 9. Right short, 2-0-5. Negative on the traffic, 2-0-5 traffic. 2-0-5 drop your traffic over the runway now, no factor, you're number 1, and run to right for the wind. Run to right for the wind, we have a drop down.
I'm going to monitor the tower down.
Put off a 9 on contact ground.
That's good. Wing level right here for now. Just a little bit of back stick.
Alpha Foxtrot, Boeing Tower, I believe it was. Say again your position and the call fence.
I didn't know you actually got the stick until I saw that DVD.
Oh, really? Wow.
2711 Alpha Foxtrot, Boeing Tower, make straight in runway 13 left and approach the stadium by then.
Boeing Tower, tip tip 251, it's with you, ILS 13 right.
Copy, roger. Tip tip 251, Boeing Tower, runway 13 right, clear to land.
13 right, clear to Atlantic, 6 tip 251.
Combat 1 in flight, just coming up the south end of Blake Island. I've got information, Whiskey requesting the overhead.
Clock and 2 miles eastbound, type and down.
I have the aircraft, okay. Thanks.
Additional traffic just south of the 520 northbound air to 1,000 feet indicated.
Combat 1 in flight, just coming up the south edge of Blake Island, Whiskey. Away requesting the overhead.
Cessna 205, and I want to rerouted off the manual clip takeoff, close in right down, departure out of below 800 to the north field boundary.
There to go, 13 right, copy all that, 205.
Combat 1 in flight, Blake Island, with Mauritian Whiskey requesting overhead.
Fire wheel, best 7, left 5, roger, thanks, and what altitude are
we? I guess I was on TAC frequency, Bluto, thanks. Combat 1 in flight over Blake Island, Whiskey requesting overhead.
Fire wheel, 7-5, roger, thanks.
Combat 1 in flight of Blake Island, the Whiskey, requesting overhead.
And report the reservoir.
Let's go. Let's go left 360, Bluto. And Boeing Tower, Combat 1 in flight, Blake Island, Whiskey. How do you read?
Aircraft is inside of Blake Island, Boeing Tower, say again.
Combat 1 in flight, Blake Island, Whiskey, requesting the overhead.
Combat 1 flight to Boeing Tower, right traffic, 13 right, and report the reservoir. Did you want to head to the bay?
Yeah, that'd be great.
Combat 1 flight, roger, that is approved. Unit number 3, following Boeing 737, over West Point, report that traffic in LA.
Okay, we'll be looking for them, Combat 1 flight, thanks.
And just confirming, 6-10-251, clear to land, 13 right.
6-251, affirmative, only 13 right, clear to land, number 1.
Thanks.
6 Romeo Echo, Boeing Tower, say again. Hello, 16 Romeo Echo, make sure you're only 13 left and report stadiums. Cessna 205, traffic on the 6 mile final for 13 right today, P8 sending out 2300 on the ILS, caution with turbulence. Additional traffic 5 miles west of your position, flight of 2 Marchettis will be following the P8 inbound. They're just coming up on Alki now, northeast bound.
Let us know for the Marchettis, we got the ground final.
Combat 1 flight, the Boeing 737 that you're following now is just coming from north end of the bay, 2,200 feet indicated.
Okay, looking for him, not in sight.
Boeing 042, Boeing Tower,
in sight.
Hey, number 1 off Fox Trot, disregard report, runway 13 left, clear to land, traffic 6 mile final for the parallel Boeing 737.
Dropping
inside
for Combat 1 flight.
Combat 1 flight, roger, thank you. Number 3, follow the P8 and report crossing Spokane Street.
Okay, I'm sorry, I thought we were following the 7-3 on the north end of the bay. Which one are we following now?
Traffic.
Anchor Combat flight, I'm sorry about that. That is a 737, it's just the military version of 737. That is your traffic, follow that traffic.
Roger that, sorry, I'm thinking the old P3.
Aircraft calling 118.3, say again.
Wow, good view.
Yeah.
So, hey, control the Boeing Tower, hold short, only 13 left. Put the 251, turn left off the manual and contact ground.
Boeing Tower, Boeing 042 inbound, we're about 4 out on request high speed call.
Boeing 042, runway 13 right, clear to land. You may see traffic inbound for the parallel runway, about a mile final for the parallel Cessna 9, indicated.
Boeing 042, search clear to land, 13 right, with high speed default.
flight, just want to confirm a left or right break for you, sir.
Got a couple aircraft to follow you.
This guy's doing two frequencies and he's not doing a very good job right now. He's really struggling.
Roger, all 1,000 high speed.
Thank you, sir. Confirm a left or right break for combat one.
Combat to one right break. I'm going to be on the west side. Going to be 800 break of beam the numbers.
Right break of beam the numbers. Combat one flight.
Number six Romeo Echo 113 left for the land.
Last turn? Oh!
Air Combat 1 flight turn left at Bravo 7, hold short, only 1-3 left remaining frequency.
Left of Bravo 7. Are you okay to cross Pluto?
Air Combat 1 flight turn left at Bravo 7, verify, hold short, only 1-3 left remaining frequency.
Okay, it's clear to Alpha 7, we're holding short of 1-3 left, your frequency, Combat 1 flight.
Tower Cap 46493
for departure at Alpha 9.
10-6 Romeo, turn left at Alpha 4 off 5 and ground.
But that's always?
That's our normal, he didn't brief you that?
Combat 1 flight, oh. Cross 113 left and contact ground, no delay.
Cross the left and contact ground, combat 1 flight.
2105.
Clear of the left, we're going to landmark 3.
Combat 1, down to flight Boeing ground, taxi parking via Alpha.
Via Alpha, Combat 1 flight, thanks.
And Roper 10, VFR call sign R, Romeo Oscar Papa, Romeo 10.
All right, yeah, that's a normal overhead break. I did not know that was coming.
Yeah, he didn't say that.
He
should have briefed that. That's a normal part of our brief, is talking about the overhead arrival back in. Yeah, that's normal. That's our normal.
Tower. Ops 4, contact tower 118.3.
Cool, what you think?
Awesome.
A36 yeah, Bravo Alpha clearing at Alpha 9, we're going to
I liked it.
Boeing 836 Bravo Alpha, Boeing ground.
Yeah, the problem with us not being able to talk to him out there with complicated things is that he's working both frequencies for the two runways, and he was saturated. And that happens. And they shouldn't let them get that saturated. It's just stupid.
Southwest parking information with EBF on northbound.
Poor guy was just buried. It's not. This is his fault, because he should just say, hey, look, I need another controller here to work this. Just split the frequencies. That just gets a little crazy.
So I'm one guy?
Yeah.
Okay, one three right. Full length.
It's okay when it's not busy, but all of a sudden you get six airplanes. Got three over in this pattern, three over here, and you can't work six airplanes on two runways. Not safe.
Southwest. We can take Bravo 5 or Bravo 4.
1-8-3-4, Bravo Alpha, Boeing Clearance, stand by. So the 6-5 Whiskey, do you need a route today? The Boeing 737 at Bravo 3 intersection will be doing a high-speed taxi, and then we'll want to go back northbound on Bravo, and we won't be able to have the 737 in assessment. So I can either take you up to full length, or I can have you exit Bravo.
Okay, I think I have the plan here. Why don't we exit into the ramp at Bravo 6, do the run up there, and then we'll be ready at Bravo 5 when the 7-3 is done.
Biggest thing is how touchy that ticket.
Oh, yeah. That's amazing.
Bravo Alpha, Boeing Clearance, clear to Bainfield Airport. On departure, fly heading at 130, radar vectors direct. Maintain 2,000, expect 10,000, 3 minutes after departure. Departure frequency is 119.2, squawk 4713.
Duck your head.
Right, nice. Bravo Alpha, we're back, is correct.
Pulling ground, sir.